Cowboy's Lament by Walt Whitman's greatest protege, Gene Fowler. Don't call the cops, bartender, or strike me with your fist. I'll pay you for the whiskey and when I can. Listen to me, sorry. Then ring if you insist. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond. The courtesan. No, Bessie Bond. The shameless courtesan. It's been the death of many a healthy man. She demands the biggest Caesar. Then spreads the French disease. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond. I was for the country bumpkin. When I rode the prairie trail, we'd shoot her with the cowboy, Dirty Dan. He lured me to the city, where he found some love on the field. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond. No, Bessie Bond, the smirking courtesan. The ruined country lads. Just a plan. She pets them like a mother. And does that dreadful other. Oh, God damn old Bessie Bond. The courtesan. How I rue the moment when upon this boy's cheek I felt the perfume tickle of her fan. I thought that she was playing. Till my leg fell off next week. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond. The courtesan. No, Bessie Bond. The vicious courtesan. It was she who wrecked the noble Q-Plus clan. Each night who flipped her garter became a crippled martyr. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond. I had no one near to warn me. I was innocent and proud. A perfect tool for such as Dirty Dan. He led me into pastures where the fields with sin are plowed. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond, the courtesan. Oh, Bessie Bond, the vengeful courtesan. A doctor is a downright charlatan. He made of me a cynic as I crumpled at the clinic. Oh, goddamn, old Bessie Bond. The other leg has withered, and my arm went down the drain. My ears now look like only flakes of bran. My sinuses are lacking, and I'm softening of the brain. Oh, goddamn old Bessie Bond, the courtesan. No, Bessie Bond, the hateful courtesan. And would she thought to take some silver, Dan? For once you're in her clutches, you're bound for slings and crutches. There's not much left, bartender, as you can plainly see, you, of what was once the semblance of a man. Don't telegraph headquarters, but take a dream of it. Oh, God, oh, Bessie Bond. Near Dirty Dan, and carve upon some stones to mark my tragic bones. Can you imagine how sore Lionel was going to be when he is? Oh, God!